Octavia Butler was so influential in the science fiction community, both as one of the earliest of the African-American writers, but also because of the power of her imagination and the depth of her characters.
I think the point about time travel is that it escaped science fiction. It became a literary device. And I think the person who did that first and most effectively was Octavia Butler in Kindred. This was a story in which time travel is completely unexplained. A young African-American woman in 1976 is inexplicably transported back in time to a slave plantation in the 1830s, and she learns what it's like to be a slave. That was crucially a time travel story, and there's not a shred of science fiction in it.
When I was reading Parable of the Sower, everything that I was reading about I could see happening, and that was the thing that made it so terrifying, was because I looked around and I could see it as true futurism. Most science fiction and fantasy does not feel like futurism. It feels like escapism. In Butler's books, she wrote simply the world as it actually is, and she doesn't shove it into your face. It's just there. It's just the way it really is.
She brings a combination of utter, unrelenting vision of how terrible people can be, with a complete, total compassion for human beings.
I only know a few of her works. She's a very commanding, scrupulous writer, beautiful writer, and I did do a reading with Octavia Butler. She was fascinating to talk with. I really think she lived a unique life.
Octavia Butler is a wonderful writer. She was a wonderful writer and a wonderful person, a very deep thinker who I think felt oppressed by how other people perceived the genre. Octavia once told me that she had these neighbors who were scientists, and they said, "We hear you're a writer, can we see your book?" And she gave them the book. And a week later she said, "Well, did you get a chance to look at it?" And she said, "Oh, we saw it was science fiction, so we gave it to our children." I think there was a certain sadness in Octavia's life over things like that, but she was a wonderful writer.
Two new stories by Octavia Butler are going to be printed. One of them was discovered in the archives, apparently, and has never seen the light of day. These are going to make a new little booklet. I think that's some of the best news science fiction fans could possibly get.